Okay, no. I figured that wouldn't work, but I tried to click the space button on my computer. I mean, on my completely legit Pokemon device, yeah. Hello and welcome back to Pokemon Unbound Episode 3. I'm John as always, and today we're gonna get our first encounter, I think. Okay. Let's see what's in the grass. Vanillite. Okay. Let's use Metal Bash. Try to weaken it. Alright. I am trying to catch at least one of every Pokemon. I like try to get as many Pokemon as I can. Cause I don't know, I know a lot of custom games have like rewards for completing the Pokedex. So that is my goal. And I'll probably be doing most of that off screen anyway. Yes sir, Spike gain XP. Listen, right, there's a name that is super cringe, but I really want to do it, so I know, but I will admit this name is super cringe, and frankly, I don't care, because the name is hilarious. How do you space. I don't know. I wish I knew how to space. Okay, no. I figured that wouldn't work, but I tried to click the space button on my computer. I mean, on my completely legit Pokemon device, yeah. Not my computer, nah. Okay, well, Ice Cube was added to our party. Let me see another Pokemon. Delibird. Why are we getting ice types this early? Let's do one more encounter and then we should move on. Who else for this arm? Alright, yeah, another Vanillite. Alright, let's move on. Man, this auto run feature is so cool. Cause usually in Pokemon games you have to ice heal, okay? So we might find some ice type trainers soon. Let's see what's in here. Another Vanillite. Okay. I don't know if I said this the last few episodes too. But this is hopefully, if this series does really well, I am planning on playing this entire game, whether it does good or not. But if this series does well, I know y'all like fan games like this. So, I have my eye on a couple of other fan games. I want to be... maybe, like, start off with some easier ones and then work my way up to some more difficult ones. That's the goal. That's the end goal here. But I have my eye on the next one I'm going to play. I already, like, know how to download it and stuff. Okay. Yeah, okay, yeah. I already knew that. Okay, well, you know. Teach his own. That wasn't far away. I'm glad I didn't waste that repel. Is that Articuno? It's the Statue of the Legend. Since Articuno was once used to refrain and instead and sail on a great darkness, but now it likes to travel between Frost Mountain and the Frozen Heights. So I can maybe catch Articuno at some point. Okay. Let's talk to people. That's gonna be the first priority. Holding on to this Pokemon egg for a while. I think it's finally close to hatching. In a moment, we don't know the content within it. Nope, not yet. Come back later. So, like, okay, I'll come back maybe when I remember him. Or not, I don't know. Let's check in here. I just don't know what to do. Every few days, this horrible Pokemon come to my house and steal my food. Stop. If I just had an idea, would you be able to do? There it is again. It comes to steal more food. Alolan Sandslash? Stuff of... Man, hurted the child. Yeah, no, it did definitely hurt the child. We heard the sound effect and everything. That was crazy. Not gonna let that Pokemon hurt you anymore. If you can help me out and get my food back from that Pokemon, I'd be extremely grateful. There might be a little something in there for you. I see Pokemon has been stealing food, hunted down, and recovered what was stolen. So he went back up there. Okay. Icicle Cave. Alright. The statue over there is of the legendary Pokemon Articuno. It was built from scratch by none other than the father himself. In fact, I'll have you know that he travels around boards building statues like this one in many different towns. My father is so cool, but but still not as cool as the weather here. Alright. Wait, what? What are they wanting to do now? Is that the Pokemon Center? Yeah, I think that's the Pokemon Center. Man, this game looks really well made. Have you taken a moment to check the welcome strip of the Pokemon? Yeah, okay. Alright. What's this up here? Hello, Zone. It's me, Tella, the Pokemon Center. There's something I need to know about Lincoln? Yeah, explain Lincoln. Lincoln, the wireless club works. On this top floor, there are two rooms. The first floor, an open office room. You and a couple of trainers who have also entered the union room. With them, you may do things like chat, battle, and trade. The second room on the right is the direct corner. You may trade or battle Pokemon with your friends in the room. Sometimes you may not be able to find your friends in the union room or the direct corner. In that case, you move closer to your friends. If the wireless adapter is connected, you still in club. So can you not? That's confusing. Welcome to the Pokemon Cable Club. Which one service? No. Okay. I'll explore that a bit more later. That's a bit confusing. Is it like... How would they... know what? Okay. Pokemon Center's here, you're tired and really Pokemon. They make all Pokemon completely healthy again. Most are free, so don't be shy about killing your Pokemon. There are always chances that can be found in the field. Howdy, I'm doing a survey on trainers. I'm collecting as many birthdays as I can. Wanna participate? Should I do that? I don't know if I should. Nah, I'll do that. I don't really want people to know my birthday. You can store Pokemon in a PC. Create tribes with trainers, go ahead and use it. Some facilities. You're such a good, keep your eye out for this Pokemon. Are they saying a Porygon will be here? Hold up. Someone's PC. Will Pokemon? Oh, I thought they were saying a Pokemon will be in here. No. Okay. Alright. Alright, we should be good now, right? Yeah, no? Maybe so. Sorry. Alright, nope, I did not mean to do that. Alright, let's go to the little Pokemon Center over here. Yo. I mean, excuse me. Okay, that was weird. Hi there, may I help you? Wait, you're telling me Professor Olsen needs to pick this package? I thought that guy smelled fishy. Here's the deal, kid. I already gave the package to the man who was just here. But if you want to blame anyone for the mix-up, blame Professor Law. I told him I need to. I knew something messed up was about to happen. There's nothing I could do for you at this point, but maybe if you chase after the man, you can catch him before he gets too far. Alright, so I need to catch up with him. There's a lot of additional content here, jeez. Okay, yeah, I have no idea where he went either. Did you receive the package from Pokémon? Yes, I did, sir. Were you discreet in doing so? I was. No, you were not. Stop the cap. One is still. That man was not no discreet. He literally pushed me. As far as I'm aware, I wasn't followed. Good work. As I say, you're back on the road to earn whatever you asked for. You joined us. It was a mechanical leg for their mother, so. Aww. Legs, arm, another head, whatever. As long as this package is saying all of the goods that we need for the operation, the scientists will build as many limbs as your mother wants. Oh, this game is dark and edgy, like all Pokemon fan games. I'm heading north of the Frozen Heights to capture the target. Report back to Zev and inform him of my current status. Yes, sir. Search for Marlin and recover the professor's packet. Okay, I still can't go in there. So I guess go up here, because that's where he went. Oh, I could go the other way now. Okay. How do I get up there? To that little item spawn. Snow run. I don't know if I said this. I think this should be kind of assumed, but I don't know. I said, like, if I catch a random wild Pokemon and, like, he's not, like, a main part of the team, I'm not gonna, like, include him in the part of the layout. Like, I don't plan to keep Vanilla, so I was just catching him for the dex, and that's it. So, like, if that wasn't obvious. I don't know if I said that or not. Let me not say if that wasn't obvious. But yeah, no, I'm probably gonna box Vanilla as soon as I get the chance. Where did they want me to go? Mission objectives. Mission log. Here we go. Search and recover Marlin's package. Where is he? I wish with the mission objectives, if I had to give like one thing I would suggest, maybe like for the more hardcore modes, then yeah. But like for the mission objectives, give us some kind of like, at least some kind of location. Even if it's like a riddle to like figure out where the people are, because I'm just confused at this point. Yeah. Wait. Oh, I saw you before. Where do they want me to go? Wait. Is he up there? Wait. I think I know where he's at. I think I know exactly where he's at. Yeah, I think I know exactly where this man is at. Yeah, I know exactly what that meant. Alright. I think, yeah, I'm probably gonna use that repel. It's getting kind of irritating. Alright, let's use the repel. Wait, no? I didn't want to disable auto run. That was odd. Okay, let's go to this. Where is it? Here we go. Alright, I used the repel. And now, walking through the grass should be a bit easier. The repellent effect, that was fast. Does auto run do that? Yeah, I figured he would be right here, okay. Oh, his cat turn used cut, alright. No, we can check it out for more. Actually, well, I guess it wants me to continue this little storyline now. One with the wind, one with the snow. A harness that is frozen at absolute zero. Now becomes the snow that drives the blizzard. Sharken for the game. Listen to me. Shadow Warrior, restrain us. Arcuno, it's time for you to become ours. The operation is set. Time to report back to Zap. You, I recognize you from the lab. I have your imprisonment. However, would you have felt better? Do you just enjoy being locked up or does someone sing you? No, we don't have time to deal with you now. But regardless, we can't have you pursuing us any further. Grunt, one of you stall her. After this battle, I'll end this episode. Who do you think you are, huh? Do you think you could just follow us and get away with it? Don't expect any mercy from the Shadow. I wonder what's the meaning behind that name. I mean, I guess because it is Koopa and like mysterious and like shadows, that makes sense. Okay, let's use Metal Bash. And you just use another Metal Bash? Alright, and Snow runs down. Does she have a second Pokemon? No, I don't think she does. Yes, sir. Okay, you wanted this package? Here you go, have it. We've taken everything we needed from it. Obtain the parcel. Okay. You'd be smart not to follow us again. Really? Because both times I followed you, I beat you. So, you know, teaches a lot. Alright, let's go to the professor's lab, I think. Right here. Over here. Yo, what's the word, little shorty? Deliver the package. Yes, sir. Now, let me check if they sent what they were supposed to. New research equipment check. Latest in Pokemon science check. Huh? Where the Master Ball? Ooh. Wait, Master Balls with an S? Okay. I see. You recovered my package from thugs and you must have taken the Master Balls. What? You saw them use one to capture Articuno? If I'm correct, we could be in grave danger. Yeah. I have one more errand for you. An old friend of mine lives in Jesco Town. He has vast knowledge of the Boron history. I need you to tell everything that has transpired thus far. I have a theory about what is going on, but I need him to confirm it. You have your own Pokemon now, so that shouldn't be difficult. You can get to Jesco Town by going through Icicle Cave. So I have to go through that cave anyway. How can I expect you to find Icicle Cave if you don't know the way? Town map should aid you immensely. Oh! Oh, I get a town map now. Now let's take a look at the town map, shall we? Okay. Oh, the region is huge. Route 3? Vanderbilt Town. Pokemon League? Blizzard City. I'm just looking at some of the other places. Impinmy Town. And it's this city. Seaport City. Battle Frontier. Is this where the Pokemon League is? Safari Zone. Cube 4. Redwood Forest, Redwood Village. Boulder Town. Where's the Pokemon League? Is it down here? And it's the city? I don't think this has a Pokemon League. Maybe not. Or maybe it's not called the Pokemon League. Maybe it's called something else. Rift Cave. Yeah. I don't know. Okay. Not sure. Did you notice the yellow X over Jester Town? The marker will automatically move when you have a new destination. And you know what? Now that you have your own mission log, allow me to record my request from earlier. First, you should aim to see every Pokemon. You should aim to see every Pokemon in the Forest Pokédex. It's more commonly known the Forest West Pokédex. So it's taking the X and Y approach. Where X and Y, for those who don't know, it had the I think it was called Coastal Kalos, Central Kalos, and Eastern Kalos, or something like that. And that was how the Pokédex was split up. So is it a different map? That would be interesting to see. You mentioned the West Forest Pokédex. It's the daunting task. See all the Pokemon on the West Forest and report back to Professor Log. Once you completed that task, aim to capture every Pokemon in existence. As they used to say, you gotta catch them all. Travel the world and capture every Pokemon camp. According to my younger sister, Natasha, lives in Blizzard City. If you ever meet her, she can upgrade your Pokédex and make it easier for you to encounter Pokemon you are looking for. Oh, my memory seems to be gone. I have one more thing to give you. Please, the next time you see Redhead, give him this Pokédex. Okay. He's been rather cold to me ever since his arrival here, but he seems to be getting along fine with you. I'm sure if you give him the Pokédex, he'll be willing to assist you. Go to Icicle Cave and deliver Redhead Pokédex to him. Yes, sir. Alright, let me save again. This episode is a bit longer than I wanted it to be. That's the first three episodes. I'm gonna take a probably short break, and then I'm gonna record the rest of the episodes. But that's it. Deuces.